Charlie, where's the generator?
I chickened out.
Chickened out? What do you mean?
Lieutenant is back there, frozen. Well, Italian got a hold of some crowds. They got a wire center on that hill.
What'd the major say?
Get it.
All right, let's go.
I don't know. You're the one they sent to school.
I'm the only one could read.
Maybe there's nobody home.
Why don't you run up and ring the doorbell?
And get bit by some crazy dog.
What's the matter, boy? You afraid of dogs?
Yeah, dogs and machine guns.
If they see us moving up, we're dead. Don't anybody give us away with an itchy trigger finger. Take Cowboy and Ace and circle around back. We'll try to get up from here. First one up, toss in a grenade and follow up fast. Just keep in mind, if they spot us on our way up, they'll be looking right down our throats. Probably just a couple of sexy Arab babes up there. What do you say?
I'll get you a blind date.
This.
There's only babes up there. They're plenty cute with a machine gun.
What'd he fire for?
What'd you want him to do? Give us a kiss?
Let's get away from here.
I think we lost the element of surprise.
You real officer material, boy. We're gonna get slaughtered if we go for them now.
Pigpen, scout around. Make sure they got no more guys around here. Come right back.
Yes, sir. Hey, Lieutenant.
I got an idea.
I'm wide open.
Supposing I put on that gentleman's monk suit and head on up for the hill. You guys could blast after me, and then I could turn around and blast back.
Yeah?
Well, that's it, Lieutenant. As soon as I go through the door of that joint, for doom!
Think you can make it, Cowboy?
Well, hell yes, I can make it.
All right, get moving.
on, goofball. Give me a hand.
What are you thinking about?
Okay, so if he's lucky, he makes it. We take the hill. Then what?
What do you mean, then what?
Gonna be a long war.
Hey, Lieutenant! There's a Kraut tank going down the road.
The wire center is number one.
Oh, we just gonna sit here and let that old cotton picker get away?
I'm glad you ain't Chicken Pigpen. Why don't you run down there and throw some stones at him?
What's he supposed to be?
We're gonna use him for a scarecrow.
Yeah?
Lieutenant, I'm ready to ride.
Okay. I'll go down the gully a good ways before you let him see you.
Hey, Ace, don't get carried away now, huh? Just aim at a tree over there somewhere.
Ride up, cowboy.
Hey, did I ever tell you about when me and old cowboys in school together? As this biology teacher told everybody to bring in an animal to cut up. You know, it meant a frog, something like that. So the next day, here comes old cowboy down the road dragging this live horse behind him. Brings him right in the schoolhouse. This live horse is gonna cut him up. Gotta do about anything. There's another time. He's having a fight with his girlfriend. So got this old canoe, took it out in the middle of the lake, then knocked a hole in the bottom of it. He's just sitting out there paddling along. Thing starts to sink with him. So he just sits there paddling, sinking right down to the bottom, and looks up and waves goodbye to his girlfriend. There he goes.
Helping him out.
Good deal.
What a crazy war. Here I am shooting at the cowboy.
Let's go.
Okay, Pigpen, hock the handy, hock the handy.
Don't shoot, partner, don't shoot.
Go after the cowboy. See how he is, Sergeant.
People, it's Charlie!
Dead?
What do you mean?
Told you idiots to stay down!
But he's dead.
You're damn right he's dead. You want to join him?
Are there any more?
You dirty me there!
I'm gonna get him!
What's the matter with you guys?
I was a cowboy you got.
What are you talking about?
You did it! Cowboy!
One more move and I'll blow your head off.
Fellas? Lieutenant? So help me God. Why would I do a thing like this? How was I supposed to know? He was in a German uniform. He had a gun on you. You had your hands up. I was 100 yards away. He was in a German uniform.
Pigpen, take Ace down the road. Keep your eyes open. I said move.
Where were you when we met up?
I was trying to catch up. I saw you way ahead. When I got there, you were gone already.
Cowboy said you froze.
Froze? I was trying to get some krauts. I left maybe a minute after the cowboy.
All right, you'll see what's on the other side. Go with him.
Come on. Come on.
Everything's under control. We're gonna join a battalion.
You, why am I asking what the major said?
Let's look right at it, Dave. What happened? Man is late getting to a rendezvous. Could happen any time. He says he had trouble getting through. Another guy says he froze. What does it prove?
How about that he knocks off the guy who says he froze?
Which guy was wearing a Kraut uniform at the time and holding a gun on the rest of the squad? Missed him, killed in action. All right, come on. Moving down the road.
What's going to happen to him?
Nothing.
Nothing? Why do you think he killed Cowboy? Because Cowboy saw him chicken and Charlie wanted to shut him up. You're gonna let him get away with it.
Mason, I'll give you one full second to move out of here.
Yes, sir.
Charlie, come on.
The lieutenant fooled. That's okay, because you don't fool me.
Ace, I swear to God, I
don't do that. Because you don't fool him either. And if there's any swearing, I'm gonna do it. Because I swear to God, next time we jump, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh.
nice and easy, Charlie. Just hope your chute don't open.
What are we waiting for?
I don't know.
What's holding us up?
We got troubles. Can't find the drop area.
Any idea where we are?
Lieutenant, with this storm, we missed the checkpoint at Malta. We're over Sicily, but I've got no idea just where.
What happened to the rest of the flight?
We just lost contact. That's what's holding up the drop signal. We're on our own.
Well, we don't get paid for flying around. Pick a spot. I'll send you a postcard, let you know where you dropped us.
Okay. Stand by.
We're gonna land some distance from the drop zone. In this wind, we're gonna be separated. Let's get together fast. Shuffle and stand at the door.
I'll be looking for you downstairs, killer. Lots of luck to you.
Go!
We know where we was.
Yeah, the hard way. Now, come on, and keep your mouth shut.
Hey, Sarge.
What?
What if we's back in the States and nobody knew it?
If we was back in the States, you'd be in a mental hospital.
Mike. What's the action?
Somebody's using me for target practice, Lieutenant.
How many?
I don't know.
How many you see?
I didn't see anybody.
There's nobody shooting at us now. Well, let's get out of here. find out what's up there.
What's that? Sounds like a dame.
And all you've been thinking about is Chow.
You stay here.
I'll make sure it's okay.
Oh, come on, Sarge.
Quick, get one of them books.
What book?
The one for speaking Italian. See what it's got.
Here's the table of contents.
What's it say?
Well, I'm looking for the right one.
Read them. I'll tell you what the right one is.
Bring a doctor?
No.
No smoking allowed?
Come on.
We will search you.
Mark that one. Here, give me that. Here it is. Buying and personal services.
Read them, read them.
I will pay you.
I don't know about that.
The U.S. government will pay you.
Oh, they'll never go for that.
Here it is. Sarete pagato alla consegna.
What's it mean?
You will be paid on delivery.
You got a clear view of the crossroads?
Yes, sir, from up in the barn.
All right, good. Set up an OP. I want to know everything that moves on that road. Anything else?
No, sir.
Okay, over.
Out. Set up in the loft.
Hey, Sarge! Wait up!
How's it coming? Next time, will you let me handle things?
Then I wouldn't even get close enough to get this. Hey, who's that? Oh,
looks like the lieutenant.
Hey, Sarge! Take this!
It's Ace. Come on, buddy!
Oh, this is nothing. You ought to see my old man roast hog.
How's your eye, lover?
Oh.
Next time, duck.
That's when she hit him, when he was ducking. Boy, you are rightly named. What'd you leave for me? Thanks a lump. It's a good thing I got fed inside. Anything new from battalion?
Now we stick right here. Keep letting them know what moves on the road.
Could be worse. Did you get a load of that farmer's daughter?
I see your boy did.
Lieutenant, sir, is it okay if I go back to the farmhouse?
All right, beat it.
Hey, wait for me.
You go outside, relieve Mike.
Oh, and let him out there with that dame all by himself?
You want it in the other eye? Relax. Her old man won't even let her talk to him.
You think that old man's going to stop him?
Out.
Mike's only been on guard an hour.
Out.
Well, I only hope you come to me for a job after the war.
Out. Hold it. You're on guard.
Oh, what a grouch.
How could he drink that?
He thinks it's champagne.
Yeah. We kid him. He's the only one who knows the score. He doesn't worry about a thing.
You can't always tell what a man's worrying about, Lieutenant. Lieutenant. Maybe. Maybe this morning I came pretty close to getting it. And if anything should happen to me, I want you to know something. What I mean is, I swear to God, Lieutenant, when I shot, so help me. I never knew it was the cowboy.
Look, Charlie, we're fighting a war. Guys die. When a guy dies, the best thing to do is forget it. I know this outfit hasn't been easy on you. Maybe you'd be better off transferring into another battalion.
Is that an invitation to leave?
Might make things go a little easier for you.
Are we kidding, Lieutenant? There isn't a guy or a place in this division they don't know who I am.
Charlie, I never advise a man to run away from his problems. Sometimes when they're beyond his control, he's better off locating somewhere else.
You mean I should transfer out of the paratroops?
Maybe that's an answer.
Lieutenant. Lieutenant, let me tell you why I joined the paratroops in the first place. All my life, I just seemed to be a guy who screwed up everything. I mean, even as a kid, you know? I never could get anything done right unless I get my mother to do it for me. That's a funny thing. I never really got along with her. I could never get anything done right unless she'd help me. Then I thought, I get out on my own, I'll be able to handle things. You know how many jobs I had? You couldn't count them up. You want to know something else too, Lieutenant? I've been married 2 times. 2 times, and nice girls too. But every time, somehow, some way, I lost everything up. I felt that I had to do something that would prove I could accomplish something. And I made myself do the toughest thing I could think of. I thought if I could be with the paratroops in combat, then I'd have to accomplish something. What I mean is, I'd have to finish what I started or else die. But all I did was screw up again. And I didn't die. I killed someone else. Sure, anyone would have done the same thing. But it was me killed a cowboy. Me. The guy who screws up everything. Believe me, Lieutenant, no one in the Alpha talking to me, I can live without them. I can live without the paratroops, too. But for once in my life, I gotta once and for all accomplish something and finish what I started.
Charlie, nobody's asking you to transfer out. If you want to stay, you stay.
You kiss too much.
Let's try something else.
You shouldn't be doing this.
What would you like to do?
Suppose my father should see us here.
Well, let's go someplace where your father won't see us.
Would you like a bottle of wine?
Well, that's not exactly what I had in mind.
We could drink it in the cellar.
In the cellar?
No one would see us there.
Yeah, cellar would be great.
But you can't just keep kissing me. My father closing the doors for the night.
I should have thought of that myself.
Sometimes he locks them and then does not open them till morning.
Is that right?
Should we see if the doors are locked?
Let's just assume they are.
We could die in here.
Hey, Sarge.
You are supposed to be on guard duty.
Well, it's a lucky thing I was. You might have been locked down here all night.
Get down and relieve Charlie.
What time is it?
8 o'clock. All right, come on, you guys. You're not paid to sleep.
Are you kidding? This guy won't even let me sleep in peace. Come on. Come on.
Oh. You heard the lieutenant.
Any action?
No, not a thing. I got a feeling we're due for some crowd visitors.
What makes you think that?
Somebody was shooting at Charlie.
You see him?
No.
How come they stopped shooting when you and Mike came up?
Maybe the guy took off.
If there was a guy.
I think there was.
You pardon me, Lieutenant, but I'm not so sure. I don't know about Charlie.
He's okay.
Hey, where'd you come from?
I dropped down out of the sky.
How'd you find us?
I come here looking for something to eat.
Hey, boy, me and you's gonna get along just fine. You don't know something? I slept okay.
Bully for you. Maybe tonight he'll give the rest of us a chance and sleep where he belongs, with the animals.
You ought not just stand around like that, killer. Don't you know somebody might take a pot shot at you?
Don't push me, Ace.
What are you gonna do, hero? Give me what you gave Cowboy?
I got something to say to you, Ace.
You do yourself a favor to listen. Don't push me too far.
I heard somebody pushed you down the woods. It's too bad they missed you, though. Because maybe next time they won't.
Next time, Ace, is right now.
You, will wake everybody up to use that thing.
I can work quietly.
So can I.
You like to push me, Ace? Go ahead, push. Push.
Lieutenant! There's a bunch of crowds coming up the road, sir.
How many?
A couple of motorcycles, about six or eight guys in a truck.
Mike and Charlie around the back. Pigpen, get up in the loft. See if there's any more coming.
Yes, sir.
Bill.
Yeah.
Follow me.
I got some.
Let's see.
Oh, my God.
Looks pretty clean. Now, hold still.
Where do you think I'd be going?
See any more of them?
No. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh. You want to bleed to death?
Take it easy, will you?
We're gonna be here all day at this rate.
I know we won't.
What are you doing?
Poor man's flamethrower.
What's in the canteen?
Gasoline. Give me a light.
If they got any marshmallows, they're gonna be toasted free of charge.
You guys fire at one side, we'll get the other.
He's done.
Guys in there?
Yeah, four.
Hey,
get that guy in the truck.
Lieutenant, we're dead ducks out here.
Look, you rake the front of the house, I'll make the porch.
Lieutenant, you're out of your mind.
You'll see, get ready.
Yes, sir.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Go. Blast the window if anybody shows.
Says that if Americanus gift not up, these people shot.
What do we do now, Lieutenant?
We count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Giving up, Pigpen. Hold your fire. I'm coming out. You understand?
Come out. The hands raised. The other man.
Come out, Pigpen. Emma, come.
Carol, come to me and behind this.
Jawohl, Herr Hauptmann.
Fragen Sie den Herrn Leutnant, welche Organisation er angehört, wie die Fallschirmjäger abgesprungen sind und was ihre Aufgabe ist.
Lieutenant. What is your organization? How many paratroopers was there dropped? What is your assignment?
You speak pretty good English.
Yes, sir.
Tell your captain to go to hell.
Yes, sir.
Sagen Sie den Gefangenen, sollen zurücktreten.
Get off. We're taking no chances.
Let him on, Charlie. Sarge, I can do it. Get off.
Come on. Well, you're not going to have any fun staring out a window all night. I thought paratroopers were all wild men.
Right now, I'm probably the only sober guy in my outfit.
Well, would you rather be with them?
I'm sorry. I'm just not in the mood for a wild celebration.
Oh, well, let's get in the mood.
What'll we celebrate?
We're alive. Around here, isn't that reason enough?
Yes, I guess it should be.
Charlie, why did you pick me up tonight?
I guess I wanted someone to talk to.
I don't know whether that's a compliment or not.
Well, that's a very big compliment, Amy. Because when it's all over, you want to feel that somehow, some way you got through to each other. A couple hours is not much time to get to know somebody.
Oh, but it's a beginning.
Yeah, and the end might be tomorrow.
Oh, don't. Don't think about it.
I'm not thinking about the end, Amy. I'm just thinking it may come before I get a chance to prove something.
Why do you have to prove anything? Isn't it enough if you've got something to do, you do it, and you do it right?
Yes, Amy, that's enough. If they give you a chance to do it, and you can do it and do it right, that's plenty.
Now, this is a last-minute action. It's the first jump we've made without time for full preparation and briefing. So let's make sure everybody knows the score. Now, the beach at Salerno is in big trouble. The men down there are due to get pushed right back into the water if they don't get help, and fast. Now, this is a big drop. The rays hell behind the crowd lines and slow down their move up to the beach. Now, on top of that, every section of the battalion has got a number one special assignment. We know the crowds are lining up one of the biggest tank forces since Africa, but our Air Force can't locate them. Five will get you 10. They're hauling it out somewhere in a wooded area until night. But once they move at night, we're dead. If they get to the beach, the whole Fifth Army is going to need water wings. Now, Charlie and Art, you get together fast. I want that radio and generator hooked up as soon as you hit the ground. Now, if we spot those crowd tanks, we radio the positions directly to Air Force GHQ. Any problems? You got none. I'll give you one. There are 40,000 men on that beach. If we lose by tomorrow morning, we'll be lucky to have 10. Get ready.
How's your leg?
Oh, it's just peachy.
Just peachy, your grandmother. I saw you getting in.
It's fine.
You'd be better off landing on your head.
Stand up and hook up!
I guess I'm the only one that's nervous.
No sweat, pal. You'll make it fine.
I got a feeling this is our big time, boy. Every time.
Shuffle and stand at the door. Go!
Look around.
You okay?
Yeah.
Well, let's find the lieutenant.
Hey, Sarge, over here.
You spot the lieutenant?
No, you.
Would I ask you?
I thought maybe you was just testing me.
Well, you failed.
Oh.
Let's go for that hill.
Hey, look.
Hanging in that tree.
1,001, that's Charlie.
Move. Anyone see where that came from?
Sounded like the other side of the gully.
Yeah, way behind us.
Come on.
That looks like Charlie, all right.
Let him swing.
It's Charlie. He's got the generator.
Close enough this time.
I knew we could count on Charlie to set up a trap for us.
You think he landed in that tree on purpose?
There!
Where?
Right there. Over by those rocks. See?
I don't see nothing.
There's a man there. I saw him move.
Are you sure?
Prove I'm wrong. Stand up.
No, thank you.
Ace, you and I will go around behind him. When we get there, I'll give you a whistle. Pig, you blast him, and we'll get him from behind. Let's go.
All right.
Radio hot. We're nothing without a generator. Leave the radio here. Find Charlie. If you see the others, tell them to spread out and look. We need that generator, and we need it fast.
Yes, sir. Don't cross that road!
Sarge, listen to me. Get the generator. Move.
Thank you.
Sarge! It's me, Charlie!
Charlie, listen to me. Get that generator over here. Charlie, I got something big. Listen to me. The road is lousy with vines. You'll have to go around.
Can't move my legs. You'll have to get the generator to me. Now listen. Take your grenades. Throw them across the road. One at a time. You clear a path.
Hold on! I'll be there!
And carry a generator. You step on something and the generator goes too.
Okay, then you hold it. And keep a ways behind me. I'll clear a path with these grenades.
You stay here. I'll throw those grenades and I'll tell you when to come across. That's an order. Give me those grenades and don't screw up.
I'm not screwing anything up, Sergeant. Besides, how are you going to throw them? Now, here. Cover me. See you.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarge. I gotta go for the middle of the road. I can't reach all the way from here.
I'll make it to there, and I'll clear the rest. Cover me. I'm gonna be wide open. Sarge, I got about 20 feet to go. I'm gonna clear it.
We've got 5 minutes. Set up the radio.
Ed.
Dave, set up the radio.
I'm almost ready.
Finish what I started and accomplish something for once in my life.